The greatest people of the world reached the pinnacle with an immense courage. They became best of all. The highest things in life are not achieved by the physical strength. It's achieved only by the spiritual enhancement. After listening to this sermon for a period of time, if you feel energized, your mind is awakened and you are joyful than before, you are in the right path. Otherwise, it is another story only. Then it becomes like, since everybody started following this sermon, you also followed. You need to make your mind strong, understand your interior, work out how your interior gets strengthened than weakened. Every time you need to be strong inside. You should never let your inside get weakened. The more you get older, the more the mind should be strengthened. If somebody says, "I am so old, weak, and my mind is weak too," then he hasn't listened to my words. If you listen to my words, you will be stronger than a metal. A metal which doesn't get worn out. If you become like this, you are fully benefited by me, by my presence. One day we all will die, but only few get the opportunity to be rewarded by our meeting before we die. All the others will end up in continued suffering.